Finishing your edges is really important, especially in garment sewing and a lot of craft sewing, like making purses, pillows. You're going to start by using a three-step zigzag, and even the most basic sewing machines have this stitch. It takes three stitches to the left and three stitches to the right in a zigzag formation. And what this will do is just finish off your edge and keep your fabric from fraying. There's your finished edge.